Hi guys, nice to see you all. Hope you're all staying safe and are really, really well. So I'm going to put my special surfing hat on. Here we go. And we're going to hit the waves. Here we go, guys.
Wipe out.
Fantastic guys, brilliant warm up. Now, the next thing we always do is our pulse work, where we count to eight and move our bodies. So, time for the next hat. Here we go. Let's start our pulse work. So, I think we're going to start with punching up. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now shake. Get the knees up. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3.
guys. Okay, so this is called call and response. I'm going to play something on my pan and you're going to copy it, okay? So you might have a pan or you might have a mug or you might just be clapping, which is fine. So me first and then you. Are you ready? Okay, so frog, 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 frog. Brilliant. So I play it and then you play it. Let's try another one. Listen carefully. Tadpole frog, tadpole frog. Tadpole frog, tadpole frog. Should we try that one again? Me first. Tadpole frog, tadpole frog. Tadpole frog, tadpole frog. My turn. Frog, tadpole frog, tadpole. Tadpole, tadpole, tadpole frog. How did that one go? Let's try another one. Me first. Frog, frog, tadpole frog. Frog, frog, tadpole frog. Tadpole frog, tadpole frog. Tadpole frog, tadpole frog. Tadpole, tadpole, tadpole frog. Tadpole, tadpole, tadpole frog. Is it going well? Just remember, don't play when Mr. Simons is playing. You listen first and then copy, okay? So me first, you get ready, listen first. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. Tadpole, frog, tadpole, frog. Tadpole, frog, tadpole, frog. Tadpole, 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 frog. Tadpole, 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 frog. Frog, frog. Tadpole frog. Frog, frog, tadpole frog. Tadpole frog, tadpole frog. Tadpole frog, tadpole frog. Frog, 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 frog. Frog, 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 frog. Tadpole, tadpole frog, frog. Tadpole, tadpole frog, frog. Frog, frog, tadpole frog. Tadpole, tadpole, tadpole frog. Tadpole, tadpole, tadpole frog. Frog, frog, tadpole frog. Frog, frog, tadpole frog. Fantastic, guys. Now, if you're in school, your teacher can choose some of you to come out to the front and you can be Mr. Simons. And you can play some tadpoles and frogs and everybody's got to copy you, okay? If you're at home, see if you can get your mum and dad to sit there with a pan as well. And you play and they copy. So now's the time to pause the video and I will see you in a little while. Bye. Okay guys, I hope that went well and you enjoyed it. Now I'm going to introduce you to the rhythm cards. And we're going to learn some Italian words. Woo! I love Italian. So, the first thing I'm going to show you are the frogs. Here they are, ribbit, ribbit. And you can see on the card, we've got four of them. One, two, three, four. Now, these are music. They're not called frogs. They're called, are you ready for it? Crotchets. Can you say crotchets? Not bad. Sounded a bit Yorkshire. Now, we've got to be Italiano. So can you say a crotchet? A crotchet. Crotchet, crotchet, crotchet. Yeah, I can hear that Italian now. So this card goes frog, frog, tadpole, frog. Now, they're not called tadpoles in music. So again, some more Italian. Can you say quaver? Quaver. So, Italiano, can you say, a quaver? A quaver? Quaver, quaver, quaver.
Time to play your drum. I will show you the rhythm cards and a count to four, and then you follow the tadpoles and frogs and play your drum. Make sure for a tadpole, you hit your drum twice. Tadpole. Tadpole. Don't just hit it once, otherwise you'll be playing a frog. So, you'll hear me count to four and then follow the pictures and follow the finger and play each card.
One, two, three, four. Frog, 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 frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, frog, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, tadpole, frog, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, tadpole, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, frog, tadpole. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, 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 frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, 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 tadpole.
I bet that sounded amazing. I think we should have another go and see if you can get it even better. Just make sure, for those tadpoles, you hit the drum twice. Tadpole. Tadpole. That is really important. Well done, guys. Have one more go.
One, two, three, four. Frog, 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 frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, frog, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, tadpole, frog, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, tadpole, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, frog, tadpole. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, 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 frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, 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 tadpole.
So I'm going to draw my stave across. So I'm either going to draw a crotchet or a quaver. I've decided I want a crotchet. Every time, make sure the stays in the middle. One. I'd like another crotchet. I want some quavers. All the time I'm checking, are my circles in the right place? I want another crotchet. I want another crotchet. I want some quavers. A crotchet. Some quavers, I think. Crotchet and a crotchet. There we are. So I've filled my line with crotchets and quavers. I can now get my drum if I'm at school, or my bowl or spoon if I'm at home, and I can play using frogs and tadpoles. So I've written frog, frog, tadpole, frog. Frog, tadpole, frog, tadpole, frog, frog. I'm going to play that. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. Frog, tadpole, frog, tadpole, frog, frog. So your job today now is to draw your stave and fill it with crotchets and quavers. If you're feeling brilliant, you might draw a second one as well and fill that. And then you're going to play it on your drum. Please remember, take a video or take some photos of your work and put it onto Dojo for me. If you're at school, you might be able to swap boards and play each other's, all right? So have some fun and enjoy your composition. Bye, guys.